Visa Research is a group of people that have come together to define what Visa could be.
Visa Research is a team that is responsible for fostering scientific developments.
We're independent. We have the freedom to operate. We have the freedom to really research fields of technology and science according to what we think is important.
We actually work on three areas of research. The first one is artificial intelligence, the second one is security, and the third one is the future payments.
Our researchers work in collaboration with one another. They work with universities and academia.
It's a great playground for AI scientists.
AI helps us utilize machines to take care of a lot of tedious and mundane work and scale it to a level that can make our life much easier.
Coming together and sharing ideas, I think this is actually maybe the most powerful part of the research process.
We are trying to bridge the gap between advanced research and our practical real-life problems.
Our applied researchers can then take that same research and take it and apply it to a specific Visa problem.
We like failing fast and moving on if a certain prototype or MVP doesn't work.
Each year, we bring in a large number of interns. Those same interns, upon graduation, in all likelihood, will then become employees and allow us to grow our team, our knowledge. Our researchers, they're inventing new ways.
And more advanced techniques for how to do these sort of encrypted computations in an efficient manner.
So that our information stays safe.
The future of money is definitely going to be digital.
The future of everything is digital.
We're looking at new forms of payments using blockchain technology.
With Visa, we can give you the interoperability. We work to make sure that all of the money movement is secure.
The end is really to create values for Visa, for our clients, for the payment ecosystem. That takes a village to transfer the knowledge from the lab to the commercial world through product development and through collaboration.